Okay, this video will show you how to start game with PS Ninja Prevention. So what you want to do is you want to go to into MMCM. You want to pick the game that you want to start. Let's say TTA, press X, okay, when you go back to the XMB, go up and see if the disk show. If the disk don't show, repeat the step in the MMCM. So if this one is the disk show, so go into PS Ninja. Select the first two options, wipe history and replay history, and exit. Now go sign in, put your email and password in, and then sign in. After you sign in, go and start your game. This method is for only if you want to play online. If you play offline, you don't have to do the PS Ninja stuff. This is for only online, for prevention. Alright, that's it.